So what kind of face tape is used? Well, content creators all across TikTok seem to utilize all sorts of tape, from Scotch tape I've seen for sure, to InvisiTape products that are specifically designed to offer the facelift, and you can purchase them. Many, however, use KT or kinesiology tape. You also see it on all-star basketball players and different sports figures. They're wearing it while they play. So let's start with this kinesiology tape. It isn't just TikTok that's spreading this idea. In fact, the brands are selling this tape, and they claim that there's inherent benefits to the tape itself.